Hey, salam friends, welcome back to the channel. So if you adalah pengguna Kraken Crypto Exchange and you want to withdraw you punya Bitcoin, Ethereum to your own local bank, so this video is for you. Alright, so if you're ready, let's go to the video. This is untuk kita nih tahu which crypto exchange yang di dalam top 10. So as you know here, di sini Binance merupakan number one crypto exchange. So I personally use Binance. So ini trading volume selama 24 jam lebih kurang 5 billion. Dan yang kedua sini we have Coinbase, Kraken yang the one which we want to talk about. Then we have KuCoin juga di bawahnya. Then we have Bybit. Personally I use Bybit juga. My number one is Binance, number two is Bybit. And then now we want to talk about Kraken. I have Kraken account tapi jarang aku pakai. But in this case, for the purpose of this video, tanpa membuang masa, let's go to the tutorial cara withdraw asset dari Kraken account. Okay, go to kraken.com then make sure you sign in. Masukkan you punya detail. Kalau you belum register, make sure you click the link below untuk you register dan buka you punya own Kraken account. So this one is my account which I have around 158.12 US dollar. Then if you can withdraw, you actually ada dua option sebenarnya. You boleh withdraw dari Kraken yang simple lah ni, ataupun you can go to the one Kraken Pro, boleh juga dari sana. But in this purpose, in this video, I will show you cara withdraw dari sini sahaja. So as you can see here, I have cash. So I have 158.2. I have stake 18.22 US dollar sebelum ini. Then aku convert my own Bitcoin menjadi 139.9 US dollar. So this is the amount yang aku akan withdraw lah in this video. Just in case kamu membeli Bitcoin ataupun any crypto melalui Kraken dan kamu mau withdraw, so number one what you need to do is you need to convert dulu your crypto, your asset atau Ethereum kah, Bitcoin kah, whatever it is, you need to convert those crypto asset menjadi US dollar, then barulah you dapat withdraw ke you punya local bank. Then what you need to do, you just click di sini, click convert. Dan ia ada visible you punya asset di sana, but in this case USD to BTC pasal aku ada USD in my account. But if you ada crypto, make sure you convert lah the other way around. Misalnya you ada Bitcoin, convert saja ke US dollar. Alright, sebab you indah dapat withdraw crypto, you need to withdraw ke US dollar menjadi fiat, baru tu you dapat keluarkan dari punya you punya local bank. Ada dua cara actually, but in this case saya akan tunjukkan cara withdraw menggunakan Swift Bank Transfer which Binance sudah disable. Kraken is quite good, ia masih belum disable, so which is actually a good news untuk kita ni. So, yang pertama kali you need to set up your account dulu. You punya recipient account apa yang you ingin pakai untuk receive this crypto. Alright, so number one, say you ada account dari Bank Malaysia, say Bank Mega Holding. Masukkan saja di sana. Anda pelang wujud kali bank ni. So, if you say Bank Islam Brunei Darussalam, boleh masukkan di sini. If you ada buy Bank Islam type, masukkan type. If you ada buy Duri, masukkan Baiduri di sini. This is your account number. Masukkan saja account number masing-masing ikut you punya bank account lah. So this is nama bank macam tadi juga. And this is Swift code. Di mana kan dapat Swift code ni? You all boleh Google sahaja. Misalkan Bybit Swift code, search, copy and paste. Masukkan di sana. Say you want to Baiduri, Baiduri Swift code, copy and paste. Masukkan saja di sana. Say Bank Islam type. So search Swift code-nya, copy and paste, masukkan saja di sana. It's very simple. Say you mau masukkan Standard Chartered pun ada juga, masukkan saja ia punya Swift code di sana. Then copy paste ia punya bank address and then settle. Alright. So this is very important one. So if you see 50% di sini indah dapat, so you need to at least withdraw minimum of 100 US dollar. So atau you punya Kraken punya requirement. So you have to minimum of 100 US dollar. Kalau you can withdraw 50 yang dapat, you need to withdraw at least 100 US dollar. Once all the details sudah siap, just click withdraw USD and then click confirm. Allow this transaction to happen within 3 to 5 days of business working days. You will receive it in your account insyaallah. So I hope you learned something in this video. So if you rasa this video sangat bermanfaat for you, make sure you like and subscribe to this channel. If you have any questions, put your questions below. If you haven't registered, ingin membeli crypto from one of the crypto exchanges such as Binance, Bybit, Kraken, there's a link below somewhere in the description. Just click di sana and you will be able to register yourself and start buying or investing in cryptocurrency. By the way, this is not a financial advice. Make sure you do your own research before you start purchasing any cryptocurrency. Alright, so I hope to see you on the next video. Assalamualaikum, bye-bye.